There's no doubt in my mind, Mr. Marsh. You are constipated.
Thanks for the news flash. I haven't taken a crap in over 3 weeks. The question is why?
Well, what food have you been eating?
P.F. Chang's, mostly. Good stuff.
I'm going to prescribe a laxative. But I must warn you, when you do finally pass this stool, it might be very painful.
How painful is painful? Oh, God. Oh, here it comes. Oh, it's over. It's over. Oh, God. I feel so much better. Oh.
Wow. That is huge.
That has got to be the biggest crap I've ever taken.
Hey, Sharon. Sharon, you gotta come see this. Sharon?
What is it, Randy? Do you have any... Oh, Randy!
Will you look at that? Is that the biggest crap you've ever seen, or what?
Flush the toilet, for Christ's sake!
Come on, that's pretty impressive. Hey, Stan, look at this.
Randy!
Look what your old man made.
No way!
Huh? Never seen one that big, have you?
No, never.
Gross, Dad, sick! All right, will you flush the toilet now?
I'll try, but I don't think... Wait a minute. I gotta call Jimbo first.
Why?
He's got to see this.
No, we are flushing the toilet right now.
No! Jimbo has to see it, so when I tell all the guys how big it was, they'll know I'm not lying.
Oh, for the love of God, Randy.
Sharon, this is important. Stan, go call your Uncle Jimbo. I'm going to stand guard.